Alright, so we took care of those ones. I hear another flute guy over here. There's a bunch of them. The chest. Vine grass, alright. I would assume that the vine grass is like the only way to get rid of enfeebling. Alright, so this is just a wall, right? Yeah. Does this go back anywhere, or is this just a dead end here? Well, that's a dead end, alright. So, I guess the only way around is through here. Yeah, through there. Run. Oh, that's not good. Alright. Come over here. You're just gonna block the whole time? Alright. Works for me. So we've been down there, that doesn't lead to a whole lot. I think it's just an item. Alright, so here's another one of these guys. Which I can hopefully just smack him. Alright, nothing here, right? That's just a room, okay. Aha, there we go. Another idol. Very good. Oh, we're over here now. Okay, that's that tree with the archer on it. Power viewing stage. I'll be fine with that resting here. I've only spent one healing. See, up there is the one that shoots the lightning. Oh, whoa, yep. Just as I suspected, there's a... I'm not sure if it's a boss or not, but that's definitely a giant carp. I'm not gonna go in the water, because that would be dangerous. I do want this item down here, though. Anything around the back side here? I don't think they could get to me from this water here. Although there's a giant carp living in here, so I don't know if I want to swim in there just yet. Nothing there. I might as well go here. Yeah, there's a lady right there playing hacky sack with a ball. Another lady just watching. Oh, there's a lot of ladies over here. They seem like they're having a good time. What? Ow. Oh, jeez. Okay. They were everywhere. Oh my god. Okay, get out. It might have been helpful to have one of those guys as my puppet. But it's fine. It seems like I can go down through here and go around. Anything right here? No. God, they're everywhere. Everywhere. Oh my god. More dogs over there. This is the big tree. Okay. Maybe I can get up here somehow. Light coin purse, alright. Heavy coin purse, alright. Ow. Not good. Can't get me from here, can you? No. Okay. Good to know. What? No. I don't want to be in the water right now. Well, but I don't know how to get out of the water. So I guess I'll stay in the water. Ah, there's a carp. Nice. So it seems like I'm fine back here. Precious bait. Interesting. Texture is slimy, and something resembling horns came to jut out of it. Just the kind of bait the master loves. Ring the bell, drop the bait. Alright. Yeah, I'm underneath the thing here, so that can't get me. I would like to not be in the water, though. That came close. Alright. I wonder if I can swim under the branch here. Stick close to the tree. It's worth a shot. I don't know, maybe. If I time it right. Yeah, okay. There's lots of carp down there. is... How do I get up there, though? There's a grapple point there. But... I don't know how to get up to it. She's angry. Let's dive down and see how far it goes. How far down can I go? Without being hit by that. Okay, so that seems like it has a limited range to it. That depth. Good to know. Hopefully. Right? Yeah, okay. So it should be safe down here. I think I see an enemy down here, though. Yeah, I can block down here. Yeah, oh. Great. That's nice. All right. Let's just keep moving. Grub scale, open. Do I have iframes? Nah, ow, good. Okay. Prayer bead, good. So here's four headless that I know about now, then. Interesting. Okay, they stopped there. Yep, an item in here. Light coin purse, right? That came awfully close. Yep, alright. Gotta get... Never mind. I was gonna say back under the tree, but, didn't quite make it back there in time. Alright, that's fine. I found a new idol, so... Eh. Okay. What's over this way? So I can go up here. Wow, those ladies are everywhere. Maybe if I'm careful, she won't notice me from down here. Yep, okay. one might notice me taking that one out. They won't notice if I take that one out first, hopefully. As long as I can actually get over to her without her noticing. Okay, there's the bull down here. Actually put a death blow on it, okay. Good to know. This thing has a lot of health. Doesn't seem too hard to avoid, though. As long as I can not get cornered. Ow. So looks like the weak spot might be its head. Hurts a lot though. Yeah, that tweaks out his head. Alright. Don't want to take. I don't even want to parry this thing. Yeah, that hurts a lot. Wasn't too bad. Hopefully it stays dead. Nice. Beast's Karma. More spirit emblems, alright. Alright, nice. I have another prayer bead as well, which I can turn in. Hooker. Bulging Coin Purse, very nice. And I'm gonna take scrap, very nice. Alright, kinda get back up here or do I have to go around? No, I think I have to go around. Alright. Good, Divine Confetti. Let's enhance our physical attributes. There. There. Yeah, that's pretty good. All right. Let's read that that new prayer necklace. The gun fort of this Hunken Valley is commanded by the Snake Eyes, an elite force of women able to pierce distant targets with mighty flint cannons and phenomenal vision. Alright. I'm gonna rest here, because... yeah. Alright, I would like to figure out a way to not aggro all these things at once. Preferably. Actually, I do have a bunch of skill points I can use. Yeah, that's not good. Whew. Stop. Not in the water. Guess I'll rest up again. Skills. Alright, I have 6 points. Okay, I can get that to recover even more vitality upon doing a death blow, which would be good. Could get a Shepina Cross. There's posture on a death blow. Buddha's Candy effectiveness. Simple leaping kicks, more money and items. Later combat art, suppress sound, vault over. I guess let's grab suppress sound and I guess a virtuous deed, sure. Alright. Let's keep going. And going up there causes them to just pay me from wherever. Can I use the finger whistle here on these ones? I can. Hey, look at me. Woo! Oh, come on. Come on. Not gonna work. Oh, you jumped down. you jumped over here. Oh wow. How stupid of you. Alright, hey, you. There's one up there too. There's a bunch over there. I gotta take this carefully. Or else I'll get swarmed again. Yeah, I can probably go around the back here. Here. You out. In the back here. Take you out. Alright, so there's two up there. There might be even more up top, but... There's an archer there. Leave, please. I guess if I aggro you... Get over to you. Without aggroing you, alright. And climb up here. There's three of them down there I can see. Item. Okay. Another item over there. So yeah, there's three down there. There's more over there, I believe. Probably grapple. No, that's a long way down. I don't want to lose this height advantage. There's one right... okay, there's two right there. See, I could grapple over here, down there and drop down on those ones. There's some stuff back there too. That's way up. Okay, there's one right there. I'm actually gonna go this way. This carp? Those are dogs, okay. This way. Nice. It's a door. What? I think I might have just slightly aggroed a boss inside there. Okay. Can't open it from this side. Okay, there's an archer, two archers. You see me, apparently. Right? No? Well, now they do. I did not want to mean that. Alright, you. Anything special over here? I still have the music. Okay, here's the tree. Is that... That's an idol right there, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Okay. I gotta get down there. I might actually just make a break for that idol. Yeah, I'm going for it. I didn't even aggro anyone. Nice. Hello. Great Sakura.